will make a dua, we will pray, and then inshallah after this, we will make dua, and this entity is in the whole of Islam.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
So repeat after me, my sister.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna muhammadan abduhu ورسول أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. في أخرة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى البخاري وشهر. يا رب العالمين, please accept the shahad of our sister, يا رب العالمين. يا رب العالمين, accept her into the fold of Islam and Muslims, يا رب العالمين. Ya Rabbil Alameen, O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, clean her past sins, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, and protect her from madness and every kind of fitna in her coming life, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, grant her to have a good and pious life, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, bless her with every kind of ni'mah, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Karim, Ya Allah, guide her on the right path, that which you have preferred for those who have come before us on the pious path, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Karim, Ya Allah, endow her with real iman, endow her with faith, endow her with knowledge, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, endow her with sincerity and humility, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Karim, Ya Allah, Ya Karim, Ya Allah, bless her with the ziyarah and with the love of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, guide her family, guide her friends, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, protect her from every kind of fitna of shaitan and waswas of the jinn and shaitan, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, when she is weak, may you be her support, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, protect her generations to come, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, grant her the strength to be a pious and good mother, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, grant her the strength to be pious and good wife, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, grant her the best kind of husband, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, grant her awlad al-saliheen, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, grant her protection from the fitna of dunya, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, protect her from the fitna of al-akhirah, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, Ya Rabbil Alameen, grant her to be surrounded by pious and good people, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you grant her to enter into Jannah for those who are Muslimin, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Grant her to enter into paradise with her brothers and her sisters, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, any mistakes that she had made in the past, may you forgive her, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, those who are witnessing the Shahada, may you bless them and forgive them, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, for the sake of this blessed month, may you bless us, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you forgive us for our sins, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you increase us in our knowledge, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you increase us in our blessings, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you increase us in our strength to be good, Ya Rabbil Alameen. May you increase us in our strength to forbid evil, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen, may you grant true sincerity and true iman to settle in our hearts, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you clean our hearts from all badness and all the bad traits of the ego, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may the hands of the awliya and the anbiya be upon her, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, we ask that which your beloved asked for, Ya Rabbil Alameen. And we seek refuge in that which your beloved seek refuge with, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you endow her with the highest level of intellect, the intellect of iman, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, Ya Kareem, Ya Allah, may you surround her with happiness and may you dispel all evil and all badness, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Wa sallallahu ala Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Subhanaka Rabbil Rabbil Izzati amma yasifoon. Wa salamun ala al-mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Surat al-Fatiha. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Congratulations, my sister. Congratulations, and raise your sisters.